Good morning. Welcome to another episode of Wait, Have You Seen This? Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Look back there. You see that back there? It's a roller coaster. I forget the name of it, but the sun is right smack dab in my face. Why did I do that and have a hat on? Anyways, it's a roller coaster back there. It is Thanksgiving. Now I'm not in the sun at all. Can't even see me. Anyway, it's Thanksgiving. Some of you don't know that I live here in California pretty much on my own, and all my family is back in Texas. So I was not able to get enough time off to go back to Texas and visit my family, but that's okay. So today I decided I will spend the day over here at Knott's and see if they have any of the Knott's Merry Farm stuff up, the Christmas decor or whatnot. And I probably won't spend the day. I'm just going to spend a couple of hours, I guess. I do have a season pass, so I don't need to spend all day here. But I just figured we'll go in here and see what we can see. We've been here a couple of times already, so let's go check it out again. You hear the screams back there? Let me get that in there. There it is. Guiding. Anyway, come on and join me on another episode. Let's go. There they go. Just gonna see if I can catch them pretty good. Let me see if they come across this part here. This is actually a wooden roller coaster. They don't have a lot of them anymore. That was cool. So they got some Christmas stuff going on here. Look at that. That's actually really cool. I have to remember to turn my phone off while I'm recording. Check this out. Look at this. A lot of Christmas decor. Alright, they're playing music. Hopefully I don't get a ding for that. I'm going to try to talk over it as much as I can. But I don't want to get a content strike. But matter of fact, I think we better just get out of here. So the last time we was here was Halloween. This time it's Christmas. It's during the day, so I don't know what the Christmas is going to look like. If they have any Christmas lights and stuff. We'll come out here again during the nighttime and see if we can see the Christmas lights. But I'm just hoping to see some Christmas characters. That's all. But let's go do this. Why did I say that? I don't know. But let's check it out. I don't know. I don't know what I'm thinking about right now. But let's keep going. Check them out. Prospectors. I gotta admit, the old. This is the ghost town area, and this is how I gotta admit, this is my favorite area in the park. Oh, that's security. This is my favorite area in the park, is the ghost town area. I really like it over here, and it's actually the first section of the park that was built. Check him out. See what he's making over here. Doing some horseshoes. Actual real life blacksmith. Nice. That's cool. He's kind of talking to himself. I don't know who he's talking to, but still pretty cool. Yeah, let's keep going. I've shown this train before, but I love the train. Old Betsy. This train was here when they first opened, and it's an actual real train, or engine, train engine. It's been here since they first opened. Check that out. But it's carrying nothing but plants now. It's not clearing in any gold or ore, whatever you want to call it. That's all it's clearing. Let's see if we can get a shot this way of old Betsy. They have a train we're going to try to ride, but that's cool. I like trains. All right, let's go. This wasn't here the last time I was here. Wow. Check this out. Stick him out. That right there is awesome. It's really cool. It's the Peanuts wheel. It's supposed to be Charlie Brown. It's like the Day of the Dead Charlie. Spooky. Oh, trick or treat back there. I can't remember that character's name. Jack Skeleton. Glider. It's a luchador. It's really cool. I love it. Yeah, that's cool. So the booth I just came from is art by this lady right here. Ronnie Flores. And it was amazing. A lot of good stuff. This is the type of stuff she was doing in there. But it's really, really nice. So I figured I'll put her card in the video at least. You know, because you can follow her on Instagram. The guy said that sometimes she'll have raffles. It's like 20 bucks for some of her paintings. I think the paintings are amazing. So anyway, so hey, follow her. Get on there, call her up. See if you can get you a painting by Ronnie Flores. All right, I love this. That is too cool right there. Anyways, all right, let's keep going. There's the train. I like to ride it simply because of the train. Fun fact, that is the only train that I've ever ridden, is this particular one here.
Was originally built in Switzerland and transported in several sections through the Panama Canal to Knott's Berry Farm, and has been soaring ever since. We would like to now direct your attention to outside your window as we tell you some of the sights you will see. To the south, you will see Hangtime, which takes riders up a 15-story lift hill and suspends them at the top before descending down a 96-degree drop. To the east, you will see many sights within our ghost town, Fiesta Village, and Camp Snoopy areas. That mountain range, for instance, is our Timber Mountain Log Ride. It was the first steam log flume ride when it opened in 1969 and remains to this day one of our most popular attractions. Just beyond those tall pine trees is where you'll be able to set up camp with the Peanuts Gang. Camp Snoopy, which opened in 1983, was the first theme park area that was dedicated to children under 12 years of age. In the distance, you can see an ancient Aztec temple, which is our Jaguar attraction, a family roller coaster that sends passengers on an exciting tour around Fiesta Village, through the loop of Montezuma's Revenge, and around Reflection Lake. Speaking of Montezuma's Revenge, it opened on May 25th, 1978, making it Knott's Berry Farm's longest-standing roller coaster.
And I gotta tell you, I'm afraid of heights.
All right, everyone, if you would like to stand up,
super weird. Not doing no standing up.
Backwards. Goes back.
About to ride the stagecoach. There's the horses up there. I was trying to get up on the top, but they put me on the inside instead. This thing is actually pretty cool. I've never been in something like this, and it is weird, but cool. On the inside. I really wanted to get a good shot of the horses, but let's go. Check them out. First time I've ever ridden in a stagecoach. group off in there. It's crazy. There's a group. Got this fountain all decorated out. And like I said before, I'm sure it's a lot more beautiful at night. Definitely. Well, I think we're gonna call this a day. We're gonna get up out of here because I've been here long enough. So look at this. We're gonna get up out of here and we're gonna take it home. Anyway, thank you for joining me on another episode of Wait, Have You Seen This? You know who it is. You know, click subscribe and the bell icon so you'll know when the next video comes out. Thank you guys for joining me. That's gonna do it for today.